the last of them!
I see him!
Hey, Cap! Captain Walker!
What is it, Luger?
I got a situation, sir.
Mission critical?
No, sir.
Then take it up the chain, Sergeant.
Roger that! Lieutenant Adams!
I hear you, Sergeant. What's your status?
Status is chafed, sir.
You say chafed, Sergeant?
Yes, sir. A local airborne insurgency has infiltrated the U.S. zone designated as my pants. Sir!
Shut up! Jackass.
Gentlemen, welcome to Dubai.
Yep. It's still dead.
Are
Yet to be seen, Sergeant.
You got a lock on that transmission?
Yes, sir. About 800 yards away.
And we're 800 yards away from seeing who's more full of shit. You or intel.
Wow. If I wasn't a hardened killing machine, I might have hurt.
Remember, this place has been designated a no-man's land, which means we're not supposed to be here, so let's do this by the books, okay?
Roger, Dodger.
Okay, grab some cover.
Wow. What happens in Dubai stays in Dubai.
Come on, let's just find a way down.
Got it.
So this is what's left of the damn 33rd.
Command thinks otherwise. We wouldn't be here.
Hey, got some rope over here.
Let's put it to use.
Whee!
That's enough, Lugo.
I'm just keeping it light, boss.
Yeah, I don't need light. I need you focused on the mission.
What mission? We're basically poking a dead dog with a stick.
We have our orders. Locate survivors, leave the city immediately. Radio command from outside the storm wall. Send in the cavalry, and go home.
Hey, did you guys hear that?
You fucking with us?
I am hurt that you'd even ask.
Ain't nobody here, man.
Sounds like the transmission.
Huh. Could have sworn I heard somebody.
Come on, let's just get this over with.
Hey! Anyone out there? Doctor says what?
Leave it alone. No one's out there.
Then what the fuck are we doing here?
Lugo's got a point.
Oh, you taking his side now?
When he's right, he's right.
Hey, command wants us to look around, we look around.
I don't know. Sounds like a waste of three stone-cold, ruggedly handsome Delta operators such as ourselves.
Think of it as a paid vacation.
Well, for future reference, I prefer my beaches with a 3-to-1 sexy lady dead body ratio.
Lugo, do you ever actually hear the shit coming out of your mouth?
No, I do not, sir. I find it messes with my rhythm.
This is Colonel John Conrad, United States Army.
You know, it does feel like we're being watched.
Evacuation.
Yeah. Someone should see how sexy I look.
Failure.
Well, this looks like the place.
The convoy stalled. In the storm.
Yep, this is what we're looking for, whatever it is. What's that supposed to be? It's a distress beacon, but it ain't military. Someone built this out of spare parts.
Any idea who?
No, not a fucking clue.
God damn it. Walker, you better come see this.
Oh, fuck.
That's putting it lightly.
My name is John Conrad. Commander of the 33rd Battalion. Husband of Elizabeth and father of Jeremy. If you are reading this, the desertion of the 33rd is undoubtedly no longer a secret. I have failed my mission. Worse, I have failed my men. If any of them be found alive, let it be known that they are innocent. As their commander, I forced them under extreme duress to stay in Dubai. To disregard their orders, I alone am to blame.
Body looks fresh.
It is. Even worse, he's 33rd.
Who did this?
Probably the same people been ghosting us.
Well, that doesn't answer the question.
Don't worry. I think we're about to find out.
My name is Captain Martin Walker. We're looking for survivors.
What? So you can kill us too?
You speak Farsi? Maybe we can understand each other better. I got in Torim half Bezanim.
Good call, Lugo.
This could go south real fast. See that bus over there? It's filled with sand. Push comes to shove, shoot out the window. Might give us an advantage.
The damned? Hey! You need the damned 33rd? Sarbo's ready to get you!
Rescuing people. The hell was that?
I'm picking up a distress call.
Patch it through.
33rd Dispatch, this is Alpha Patrol. We're under attack. Repeat, the insurgents have us surrounded. Request immediate assistance. Shit! Parson's down! We need backup!
Lugo, distance.
About 100 yards away.
Let's move.
Shit, we got hostiles!
Reloading!
Walker, we need to take out that 50 cal!
Take him!
take it out.
Alpha, if you can hear me, we're approaching your position.
Oh, fuck. Thank fucking Christ. I think Martin's dead.
Are you hurt? Is anyone else with you?
There's four of us. We're okay, but we're running out of ammo. Can't keep them back for much longer.
Okay, stay cool. We're almost there.
What do we got?
Our guys are pinned down in the fuselage.
We ain't been spotted yet. Might want to equip silencers.
Good call.
Take him out before they see us.
Got the one! I see him moving! I told you! On the way!
Yeah.
Our guys are pinned down in the fuselage.
We ain't been spotted yet. Might want to equip silencers.
Good call.
Take them out before they see us.
Hostile down.
Target eliminated.
Keep moving. Keep them all going.
Sleep tight.
I told you! On the way!
Reloading!
Target down! Hostile with a shotgun! Come our way! Watch yourselves!
You're gonna have to talk fast, boss. He's fading.
We're here to help. Just stay with me, all right?
Forget me. They took McPherson. You gotta find him.
We will, but I need you to tell me where they took him.
They took him to the nest.
Nest, all right, good. And what about Conrad? Is he still alive? God damn it. Lugo, mark the bodies on tack. Adams, check outside for tracks. I want to know what the hell is going on in this city.
Got multiple tracks headed north.
Then we follow them.
not to argue, but this ain't exactly within our mission parameters.
Yeah, well, our mission went from recon to rescue the minute we found U.S. soldiers butchered.
Bucking orders. I like it.
Orders ain't worth following if it means leaving people to die, Lugo. Conrad's still alive. I think he is. I know he'd agree with me.
Tracks end here. Guess this is the nest.
Yeah, it's quaint. Very post-apocalyptic.
Just don't get cocky. Remember, these guys already took out 4 soldiers and kidnapped another.
Careful, they got a lookout.
Below, on the walkway. Put him down.
Ceasefire. All insurgents wishing to surrender, please report to your nearest outpost for processing. We now return to our scheduled broadcast. Yeah. Here we go.
Let me go on record and say this shit just got weird.
Fuck weird. This is out of control.
şimdi bizim şansımız! Yavrum!
Way too fucking close to cover! We got movement! Ah!
ground up.
Down here.
Ow!
You okay?
I said ow, didn't I?
Reloading. We're fine.
Good. Back on your feet then. I want to know where we are.
I'd say we dropped into that hotel we were headed for.
Anyone see a way out of here?
Got an exit down here.
Ah, shit.
It's locked.
So we're trapped.
Like fish in a barrel.
Enemy in sight. We engaging.
Keep moving. We need to find an exit.
Anyone else feel like we should try talking to these guys again? I mean, we did come here to save them.
Man, we are way past that point.
In old horror movies, they always use silver to kill the monster. Stakes, crosses, bullets, didn't matter. So long as it was silver. In Dubai, these hostiles are using silver bullets to kill soldiers. Guess that makes us monsters. Seems they're melting down everything they can get their hands on. Cufflinks, jewelry, flatware. Reeks of desperation, but it's smart. In Dubai, a bullet's worth more than a necklace. It's kind of funny when you think about it. At least a soldier's life doesn't come cheap.
These people don't want to talk, they're out for blood.
Lugo's right. Best we can do is get out of here and find the 33rd. Before these people tear him apart.
Okay, shoot first, questions later. Got it.
We find Conrad, he'll answer our questions.
You hear that?
Someone's coming.
Quick, hide.
Dropping C4? What were you thinking?
They were dug inside. We didn't have many options.
You're lucky this whole place didn't collapse. Where's the soldier? The one we took from the plane?
Downstairs, sir.
Is he being guarded?
At all times.
Good. Think I'll go say hi.
Agent custody him. Wait.
What?
He won't talk, sir.
He'll talk to me.
Walker, that guy was American.
Yeah, I noticed. Why are the locals taking orders from an American? And why has he got a hard-on for the 33rd?
I have no idea.
Shit.
Ask him yourself.
They're still alive. Take care of them.
Heads up! Shotgunner coming out of use!
One down!
I'm on the roof! Take out the roof!
They're crawling all over the roof!
hear that?
Someone's coming. Quick, hide.
Dropping C4? What were you...
Be careful, gentlemen. We're not alone.
Smell that? Someone's definitely been living down here.
If you can call it that.
Yeah, I'd call it survival. Right, been this way since the first storms hit.
Life's hard. This is giving him a reason to start killing soldiers.
The American we saw upstairs gave him a reason.
Found a doll in the OZ. No way it's left over from the old days. Diamond earrings for eyes, silk for a dress. This was made after the storm wall fell. That means children, families. We're starting to wonder about our enemy. We're not that far from Conrad's failed evac. Could these be the survivors? Are we killing the people we came here to save?
Yeah, but why?
Wish I knew.
Found a doll in the OZ. No way it's left over.
Got a light up ahead.
Go take a look.
You're the boss.
Come on, follow me. Everyone be cool. We got civilians down here.
Nice place.
You guys seen this shit? Silk curtains, silverware, some nice crystal. Fuck, they got a piano too? I'm in the wrong line of work.
Lugo, quiet.
Sorry.
Christ, these soldiers were massacred.
Nah, look how they're lined up. This was an execution.
Just like the Kabul death squads.
Shit.
Yeah. Shit.
Someone's here.
Follow me and stay quiet.
We're gonna keep at this until you tell me what I want to know. How many soldiers are stationed at the water depot?
Get your licks in while you can, Agent. 33rd's on their way here right now.
Damn, can't save you. The 33rd lost their balls the day they went rogue.
Fuck you. Dubai would be at peace if you hadn't stirred up the locals. Got him killing soldiers again. Did you really think we weren't gonna fight back?
We hoped you would. The CIA doesn't start when we can't finish.
Well, now's the time to prove it, because I'm not telling you shit.
No!
What the hell?
Hold your fire!
Lower your weapon!
I look stupid to you?
No. That's why you're gonna point that pistol somewhere else.
Lower your weapon. I'll lower mine.
Not gonna happen.
You got a name?
McPherson. First Lieutenant. You?
Walker. Captain. We found your friend at the plane. He told us where to find you.
Really? Where's he at?
He didn't make it.
Why am I not surprised?
So what? You think we killed him?
I didn't say that.
You're not saying much of anything, Lieutenant.
Article 4, Captain. You gotta speak to my commander.
Well, where's he at?
By now, I'd imagine he's just downstairs.
Yeah, I'll bet.
Why don't you wait here? I'll go get him.
Check the body.
Wasn't lying. Attacked the CIA.
Shit. That's just what we needed.
You let him go. Why?
I'm not about to shoot a U.S. soldier, Lugo.
Plus, we can follow him back to the 33rd. God damn. All this stuff is CIA.
This must have been their safe house.
Hiding behind civilians? Not the manliest of tactics.
It's no- Tango! Closing in! Shit! We got hostiles! Line up and take the shot! Scratch one.
Those were soldiers. Our own guys.
It was self-defense.
Doesn't make me feel any better.
It's not supposed to.
Y'all stand back. We got daylight up ahead.
That's our exit. Follow it.
Reloading.
Get back here! Stop running!
This is for your own good!
What?
The 33rd's chasing your civilians!
Shit! Return fire!
But they're soldiers!
They will kill us if we don't!
Now open fire!
We need reinforcements!
Fuck, shit!
Hold the line!
Check your rate of fire! Shit!
Run! Move, you dumb motherfucker! Move it!
Move your asses!
There! There! Fire! Fire, goddammit! CIA! Take him out!
Cease fire! We're here to help!
Do the words friendly fucking fire mean anything to you? Jesus Christ! We're not CIA!
Put it out! We're pinned down! Take him out!
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go now! Oh, I signal! Move in! Fire at will! Move up on my mark! Engaging!
We need to keep moving before more soldiers show up.
You mean more American soldiers?
Rogue soldiers. It's clear the 33rd is no longer acting as part of the U.S. Army.
So what do we do?
Well, if we're gonna sort this out, we need to find John Conrad.
How's that help? You just said the 33rd were rogue.
Conrad wouldn't abandon his duty. The 33rd may be hostile, but I guarantee the Colonel isn't part of it.
How can you be sure?
Because I know the man. Now get that open.
Not a problem.
Question right now. Why? Well, I'd like to ask reason for any of this. We made truce. You broke it. We gave you a chance to surrender, and you ignored it. Why? Why? I mean, why would you do that? You chose it, not us. The only peace I can offer you now is this. The perfect tune to play you on.
Target neutralized!
All the soldiers!
That's enough, Luca.
Yes, sir.
Can you trace the signal's origin?
I already did. It's coming from over there.
At least we know one agent is still alive.
More than one, actually. If the 33rd's broadcasting this shit, it's for a reason.
You think it's bait?
It hooked us.
Fair.
Signal's coming from down there. Way down.
33rd's dangling a long line. Time to reel it in.
You know this is a trap.
Absolutely. The whole city's gone crazy. Daniels might be our only hope of sorting this mess out.
Warner, please. First tell me why you made contact with the local population.
I don't know what you mean.
Follow me.
Hey, Bradley, you got any gum?
Here you go. Last piece.
I don't want to take your last piece, dude.
Take it. Stole it off of Benson anyway.
Oh, well, fuck that guy.
No kidding.
You know, with all the shit going on, I forget how beautiful this place can be.
I feel you.
You know, some...
Target neutralized!
Get ready! Defensive perimeter now!
Reloading! Cover me!
Shotgunner on the field!
Bradley, you got any gum?
Here you go. Last piece.
I don't want to take your last piece, dude.
Take it. Stole it off of Benson anyway.
Got one!
Tango's coming in! Get ready! Delta's inbound! Get ready! Set up a defensive perimeter now! In the door!
Shotgunner on the
field! Reloading! Keep an eye out! Tangos! Move! Thank you.
Bradley, you got any gum?
Here you go. Last piece.
I don't want to take your last piece, dude.
Take it.
Major, we just received word from the tower.
Go ahead, Corporal.
Operation Reclamation is...
Shotgunner, on the ground!
Swarming with tangos! Move!
I don't know. Someone's obviously calling the shots around here.
It's gotta be the guy on the radio.
Shit. You think?
It would explain why Dubai's gone batshit.
CIA Ops Squad, codename Gray Fox. Known members include Thomas Daniels, Brian Castevin, Jeff Riggs, and Rick Gould. Interrogation of Daniels has revealed CIA to be responsible for attacks on our outposts throughout the city. CIA attacks have been aided by members of local populace. Heretofore referred to it.
Good point.
Snipers.
Thank you.
clear. Let's move up, but keep your eyes peeled. Let's cross
tank,
over.
Tank
move
possession.
Back, stay low.
Shit! Incoming helo!
I hear it.
She's a big bitch, ain't she?
Yeah, and her friends know exactly where we are.
But get ready! They're headed right for us!
More grunts headed our way!
Got one!
How long you think Daniels can hold out?
Not much longer.
Looking for you! He's got a knife! Don't let him reach you! Enemy close! Heads up!
Here comes more of them!
Rolling out! Runner on the move! Watch your fire! Gotta die
okay.
Someday!
Gotta read it.
Closing in!
Watch out for
that! Coming down!
Eyes wide! Hostile with a shotgun! Gotta move a target!
Through the building.
Are the 33rd supposed to be heroes? This torture sounds a bit extreme.
Yeah, well, with the radio man running the show, it's not that hard to believe.
How you figure?
Actually, I think I met him once.
Cobble. He was a reporter traveling with the 33rd. Weird guy. Kind he didn't want loose in a firefight. Never spoke to him, but the colonel trusted him completely. Didn't figure out why. Now, it looks like that trust finally caught up with him.
So what makes you think he's the same guy?
It's his voice. You don't forget a voice like that.
Signal's still shit. We gotta go further down.
Let's find a way out of here.
Door up ahead. Gotta be the exit.
Ow. Adams, Lugo, do you read?
Great. No signal.
Man out, sweep the area!